book by something for you other way. Okay, yeah, of course, okay, this week, just to, just,
the
just.
The plane is here.
Ah. No, no, be careful. No, 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 no. I was forgetting to tell you this one. Okay, it's very important. Very precaution. Okay, it's important that you take some precaution, simple precaution, because Rome is not, it's not dangerous. It's not a dangerous city, eh? It's a, but it's a big city. There are a lot of Italian people, Roman people, of course, but there are also a lot of extra community people, a lot of people that live here in Rome, no? A lot of community, eh? We have in Rome. So, just be careful, especially when you are in a crowded place. The crowded places such as in the square or in the most important archaeological site, there are a lot of tourists all around. When if you take a bus, but you don't have, but anyway, if you take a bus or the subway, be careful. Because in Rome, we have a lot of pickpockets, a lot of gypsies, yeah? And some of the gypsies, eh, they are children, and I used to say that they have small hands, but long fingers. You know what I mean? So, don't forget your bag open, and try to have also, if you have a bag, something like a bag, have your bag just, of course, in front of you, never behind you, because it's very, very dangerous. So let's just be careful, okay? Okay, about shopping. What about? Roman food. What about Roman food? Do you like Italian food?
Yes.
You like Italian food? Everybody likes, more or less? No.
Yes.
But most of you on the back, that's me. They don't mind. Anyway, in Italy, in Rome, we have, of course, a very rich tradition in culinary. In Rome, we have a special pasta. Because in Rome we have a special pasta, because normally in Italy we normally eat a lot of pasta, yeah? But we have a speciality here in Rome, speciality food. A special food is pasta alla matriciana pasta, yeah? Have you tried before matriciana pasta?
No.
Never, yeah? No, matriciana, probably in America and in Canada, you have a lot of Italian people, yeah? You have a lot of Italian restaurants, yeah? Because a lot of Italian people, they immigrated at the end of the Second World, so probably you know a lot of restaurants. But you have never tried the matriciana?
No.
So strange. Hey, matriciana is a typical pasta here in Rome, yeah? Matriciana is pasta, normal pasta, short or spaghetti, or long pasta, with tomato sauce, yeah? Slice of bacon, yes, very nice, and onions, and garlic, because onions and garlic we normally use, no? A lot of garlic, a lot of onions, yeah, you know, and topped with Parmesan cheese.
Oh.